The topic for our today's presentation is evolution of Dubai. The contents we are gonna talk today are about Dubai, discovery of oil in Dubai, shifting of interest, transformation, number one or only number one, initiative, trade, economy and world record. About Dubai. Dubai is one of the seven emirates and the world's populous city. Official language of Dubai is Arabic. The area covered by Dubai, Dubai is 4,114 kilometer. Currency of Dubai is dirham. Major religion is Islam and the population of Dubai is 31.4 lakh.
Discovery of oil in Dubai. Oil was eventually discovered in Dubai in 1996. In 1969, Dubai exported its first oil, and it is estimated that Dubai that Dubai produces 50,000 to 70,000 barrels of oil a day. Next slide, please. Then Dubai has shifted its interest to overall development. The secret to Dubai's success is doing the best what you have. Dubai's interest then shifted to trade, then to the manufacturing, then to the development of tourism. Next slide, please. Here is a short video of Dubai. This is how Dubai has transformed itself. So now Dubai has become the global destination, global financial hub, the third most traveled city in the world, and visionary leadership and tourism-based economy. Dubai has shifted its oil-based economy to tourism-based economy, and the Sheikh of Dubai has an allergy to be an average. He just want to be the one or the only in the world. Next slide, please.
20 years back, Dubai has nothing, no food, no water, no mineral, no gold. But because of this man, it has transformed to a world's third most traveled place. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. He is the Prime Minister of UAE and the ruler of Dubai. The concept of number one or the only number one. Dubai people think that they should be only at the top of the world. So they have Dubai Mall, which is world's biggest mall, Burj Khalifa, world's largest tower, Burj Al Arab, world's only seven-star hotel, JW Marriott, world's biggest five-star hotel, the Gold Sock, world's biggest gold market, and the Dubai Land, world's largest park. It is 2.5 bigger than the Disneyland. So these Dubai Mall, Burj Khalifa, Gold Sock, and sorry, that is Burj Al Arab, not JW Marriott.
Innovation lead initiative. These are the things which Dubai has. Dubai is working on it. 25 means Dubai has estimated that by 2030, Dubai will be building 3D 25% 3D based building. The next passenger drone. Now Dubai means it is in the progress that Dubai has developed a passenger drone in which a person will be sitting and can travel means weighing 100 kg can travel with a speed of 150 km per hour. And Dubai 10x. What does it mean that Dubai just want what existing things to be multiple of 10 times the largest in the world and the most popular in the world. Then the Dubai Canal project. Now Dubai is building a world's largest canal in which of floating rivers and restaurants will be there. Then Hyperloop. It is a kind of it is a vacuum in which a 10,000 people will have a capacity to people can sit 10,000 people can sit and can travel within a 12 minute. Then driverless car means it has sitting capacity of 30 people. In which means a person has to have to pick up and drop location, and the driverless car will come automatically, and that will drop, and that policing without police, it is automatic system in which we have to apply. If we have any case, we have to apply for the online, and if we are to find any means records, then also we have to apply for the online. Next slide, please.
The population growth of Dubai. Dubai only contains 10% of native people and other people are from rest of the world. They travel there for job and other things.
Next slide. Economy. Dubai has no income tax and Dubai earned from the houses in a canal, and major income of Dubai is tourism. It is a myth that Dubai earns mainly from the oil. No, Dubai mainly earns from the tourism, and only the Dubai earns 1% from the oil only. And income from fine. Dubai has various rules and regulation, and if we commit any we have to pay fine. Dubai is the world's largest re-exporter, and commitment to trade is the key to success. Next slide, please. Trade. Dubai import machinery, transport equipments, chemical, foods, jewelry, and export natural gases, dried fishes, and dates. Next slide.
Some world records by Dubai. World's tallest building, world's highest restaurant, world's tallest lift, world's tallest fireworks, world's most number of floors, world's highest residential place, world's highest nightclub.
Conclusion, inflation rate is 1.50, GDP is 1.94, and the current population of Dubai is 32,87,956, and the foreign trade is 33,900 crores, and the main source of Dubai income is palm Jubeirah. Thank you.